Are you ready to learn today's lesson?
Yes.
Are you excited?
Yes.
That's great. So everyone, I noticed a few of us were late for the class today.
Yes.
Right?
Yes.
Please tell me, what will happen if everything in the world start being late? If everything in the world starts getting late. For example, you have severe stomachache and you call the doctor. You say, doctor, please come. I have stomachache. Doctor says, I am coming. And then doctor decides, I will go after 1 hour. Doctor decides to be late. What will happen? Yes, please share.
So as per your question, as you shared with us, if everything is going to get late, so there can be create hardly situation.
It can create difficult situations.
Difficult situation, yes.
Absolutely. It can create difficult situations. Very nice.
Yes.
What do you want to share? Yes. What will happen in such situation with you?
Yes, in situation will happen, patient will feeling the very so much problem, and if you have if will have sorry will have happen patient with that also.
Oh my god. That might happen if the condition is critical.
Yes.
Right? Now tell me everybody, imagine that you have exam. Exam very important.
Yes.
And you are on a traffic signal and the signal is red. Red means stop. Red means stop.
Yes.
And the traffic police decides to turn the signal green after 10 minutes. You are getting late for your exam and the police decides to turn it green after 10 minutes. What will happen? Yes?
Okay, I will feel angry and I will return at home. I will call that.
Okay, that means you will not go for your exam. Okay, fine. Fine, everyone. All right. Now, imagine that you are in need of money immediately. You need some money. You go to ATM, you put the amount, and ATM machine is not giving you the money. It gives you money after 15 minutes. How will you feel? How will you feel? Please share.
I feel very angry.
Why will you feel angry?
Because money is also late. I need immediately. Money receive after 15 minutes. So I feel very angry.
So everyone, you all are sharing. Thank you for sharing, by the way. You all are sharing that whenever things are being late, we face difficulties, we face problems, and we do not feel good. Is it?
Yes.
So has it ever happened with you also that you were doing something and you got late? Can you share any of your own example?
Yes.
Yes, please.
At my school time, I remember that when I go to school and I'm late at that time, and teacher said to me, please stop and stand out of the class.
How did you feel at that
time? I feel very I feel very bad at that time because everyone in my class and I'm out of my class.
So because of being late, you felt very bad.
Yes.
That you were asked to stand out. Right, everybody. So we all understood that being late is not a happy situation. Right? Do you feel happy about being late?
No.
Never. Now please tell me, what will happen if everything happens on time? What will happen if everything happens on time?
Yes, that time everything happened on time, so we are happy.
You will feel happy?
Yes.
Why will you feel happy?
Because every things, even according apne even our time, so we will happy. Sometime I will go to market and purchase thing on time, so I will happy.
Yes, you will be able to manage everything.
Yes.
Isn't it, everyone?
Yes.
Everything will be so smooth. So is time important? Is time important?
Yes.
Why is time important?
Because if we have time, so we will manage everything. If we have no time, so how will make our business, study, or many types of work?
Absolutely. Yes. I completely agree with what you are saying. So yes, for managing time, time is for managing all the tasks, time is very important. And do you all face problem in managing time, everyone? Do you sometimes face problems?
Yes, sometimes. Yes.
That is why we have this lesson with us today. What is the name of the lesson? Can you please read?
Yes. Lesson name is punctuality.
The lesson name is
punctuality.
Punctuality. Do you know the meaning of punctuality?
Yes, punctuality. Punctuality means you have to follow time.
Yes. Being on time, managing time is called punctuality. Yes. Have you understood?
Yes, ma'am.
Can you please read the objective also?
Objective is importance of punctuality in our life and at FEA.
Mm-hmm.
Strategy is to develop punctuality in oneself.
Yes. So we are going to talk about punctuality today, everybody. We will learn why is punctuality important in our life and in FEA also. Right?
Yes.
And we will also learn how to develop punctuality. Are you ready, everyone?
Yes, ma'am.
So we are going to learn it with the help of a few stories. Are you excited to read the stories?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. For that, everyone, we are going to open our SRB. Okay? Are you ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, let's open. You all right now shared that how it feels when you wait for somebody or when others wait for you. How bad it feels when we are late. Do you feel bad?
Yes.
So that means we need to develop punctuality in ourselves. Do you want to develop punctuality?
Yes.
For that, let's discuss a few strategies. What are we going to discuss?
Few strategies.
For that, everybody, we are going to get divided in four groups. Yes? What will we do?
We are going to do divided four groups.
Yes. We will make four groups. In these groups, we will write some strategies to develop punctuality. Are you ready?
Yes.
So first of all, let's get divided. Please count one.
One, two.
So everyone, in your groups, I am giving you these sheets. Okay?
Yes.
I am giving you these sheets. On these sheets, you have to write at least five strategies. What do you have to write?
Five strategy.
Do you know the meaning of strategy?
Yes.
What is it?
Develop your time management, how to manage this time.
Absolutely. Any technique to improve the punctuality? For example, one of the strategy that comes to my mind is setting alarm.
Yes. Huh?
Or reminder. Setting alarm and reminder will help you.
Yes, yes.
Are you ready to write it, everyone?
Yes.
So we have the time of 5 minutes to write it. Okay? Yes. Please take it. And this is your pen. Here it is. And this is your pen. So everyone, have you written?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
So we are going to come one by one on the stage to share our strategy with others.
Yes.
Are you ready?
Yes.
Let's welcome the first group. Can you please clap for them, everyone? Please come. Yes.
So okay, everybody, here we are going to share with you some strategy which they will help to maintain punctuality. I am going to share only one. These my partner will share. The first one is advance in plan.
Plan in advance.
Plan in advance.
Yes.
Second one, set alarm.
Set alarm. Set alarm. Right?
Okay. And third one is sleep.
Sleep early.
Sleep early and wake up early. And third is we have to remind the before one day for today plus tomorrow plan. And one more thing we have to need for reminding to during the days. And need more noon. I will do it on time, and I have to do it.
Absolutely, that means setting reminders, right?
And check.
Thank
also.
You so much. Can you please clap for them, everybody?
Thank you.
You shared very nice strategies. I must say, thank you so much. So let's welcome the next group now. Are you ready, everyone?
Yes.
Did you like their strategies?
Yes.
Are you noting down?
Yes.
So please note down the strategies of other group also. Thank you so much for presenting, everybody. Now, with your presentations, I understood that you all know importance of time. Do you know the importance of time, everybody?
Yes.
Right. And in my opinion, everyone, time is something that is most valuable to us, right?
Yes.
If you lose money, you can earn it back. But if you lose time, it will never come back again. Is it, everyone?
Yes.
So time is the most important and valuable thing that we have with us. We should never waste it and we should respect it. Is it, everybody?
Yes.
But still, we struggle in managing it. A lot of us become late for class, right?
Yes, sometimes.
Sometimes we say, ma'am, I am only 1 minute late. Ma'am, I am only 2 minutes late. Right, everybody?
Yes.
Will those 2 minutes or 1 minute come back in your life?
No. No.
They will never come back. So if it is such a valuable thing, everybody, why to waste it? So, have you understood the importance of time, everyone?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
So from now on, let's promise to ourselves that we are not going to be late at all. If you are facing any problem to manage time, tell me. I will help you. But let's promise today that at FE class and anywhere, I will not be late. Do you know what happens when you come late to the class? Do you know what happens?
Yes.
Yes. So everybody, imagine that you are late and I have already started the class. I start my class on time, right? So when you come late, the other people who are sitting in the class, get interrupted. Is it?
Yes.
What happens? They are focusing on me. Somebody comes, ma'am, may I come in? We all get distracted. Is it, everyone?
Yes.
So we should respect our time, plus we should respect others' time also. So do you all promise to be on time from now on, everyone?
Yes.
How many of you will be late from tomorrow? No one?
No.
Well done, everybody. I hope you will keep your promises.
Yes.
And yes, everybody, do you know, according to a study, it is proven that the people who are punctual are more successful in their life. Hmm? Do you want to be successful?
Yes.
Is there anybody who does not want to be successful here? Nobody, right?
Yes, sir.
That means we need to develop this very important quality of being punctual. So will you keep your promise?
Yes.
All right. If you still face any problem, I will help you. And everybody, it might happen that someday you are getting late, so you decide, okay, I'll not go today. Ma'am will ask me about the promise. Huh? So you should not miss the class also because of it. You can inform me. I will help you. And whenever you think of missing the class, think that by missing this important time of today, are you not missing the important learning of your class? Right?
Yes.
So please make sure to attend the class every day. Don't miss it at all. And be on time. Do you promise it?
Yes.
Thank you so much, everyone.